Okay, yes, that's Misfit behind me, just so you all know. I'm gonna start working on my lunch, but first I gotta. Oh. And that took longer than expected because I had to go back and get the, feed the stray, one of the stray cats. The begging for food. The one I named Hangry because when she was in the kitchen, she didn't care who was next to her eating. She would smack down the adults just as quick as the other kittens. So she was hangry. Yeah, I don't know why this got such dust. Apparently, I think it's just mainly dust it got. So I'm just now out. Of course, it's gonna be baking for a long. Still, I don't care. I prefer specks of stuff. I really. Yeah, and I'm setting it for 325. I don't know if that's going to be enough, but let me move the keyboard. I'm gonna actually turn the keyboard off because I don't need to. Yes, and my lunch, if you didn't watch my YouTube video, here, I put the stuff in the microwave because it'll still be cold. And yes, I have these sausages I'm going to wrap in bacon. And what bacon, yeah, well, I'm gonna dump all the bacon in this pan and then choose some to wrap the sausage with, and I'm gonna drizzle maple syrup all over the rest of it, and then bake it. Yeah, I got finish off my maple syrup. There's a few. There's a few bits in there. The Misfit can go eat it if you want to. Well, that's a lot of bacon. Whoa, that really filled the pan up. Yes, I love bacon this much. I'm not gonna eat all this bacon today, of course, but then I don't have to cook it again later. I can just microwave it. Yeah, let's open this up. And then I will go back. And now that I know that Lord Tower, where he is, I will just go back to the feudal age and put some watchtowers up there to pick him off. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. That's really. I don't know how to make that biblical, but whatever. Over there. Okay. My hands are gonna get quite dirty, yes. But I got my vinegar here to spray myself with when I'm done. Let's see which ones are big enough to wrap. Which can I wrap? I'm wrapping. You can say whatever you want about that. Okay, well this is really too thick. That's too thick. Okay, here we go. Here's one. Well, some might. I don't think this is too thick. Just wrap these guys. Ah! Stop it! Wrap these guys up. Yeah, the same professional, obviously, and I don't care. It all turns to crap in the end, anyway. Which this might make me do. And if it does, so be it. Okay, this one I'm actually gonna tear in half because I don't. There we go. Yeah, I know, usually I need the cocktail little sausages, but that's not what I'm doing, obviously. Stop it. This is gonna be a little bit. This is gonna be quite messy. And do I care? Not really, no. Oh no, that's a big. It's not a thin. And thinner ones to wrap around. No, you're just like nothing. No, you're not long enough. Yeah, sometimes gotta find just the right. Gotta Goldilocks it. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Here's another one. Okay, now where's? Okay, I got two sausages left to do. Yeah, and like I said, these aren't going to be that professional, and I don't really give a crap. As I said, I'm just. These are for me to eat, and eat them I will. Oh, okay, you. Dude, you get over here. Okay, you're the last one. Let's shift. And the oven is preheating right now, just so you know. Oh, there's one. Oh, that's stuck. Ah, come on. Became so icky. Just tell myself I'm moisturizing my skin. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. Okay, let's try and get. So let's see. Is that all eight? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is the eighth hidden? Oh, there's the eighth. Okay, good. And you are wrapped, okay. Now I'm gonna. Is that a good paper towel? Yes, me just spray it with vinegar, wipe my hands off some, and then do a better job before I drizzle the maple syrup. But yeah, I gotta get all the fat off. And this is gonna go in the wood stove anyway. The grease will help it burn. Oh, you guys made a mess. There we go. Now, just drizzle the maple syrup over it. You know, actually, I think I'm going to go put it in the oven. Put it in the oven first, and then drizzle the maple syrup so there's less chance. I'm going to put it on a baking sheet just to hope, because there's a lot of weight in there. So I'll be right back. Thank you. own it, or leave it? Do I leave it by my thing? Well, I can check in a few minutes. Well, actually, I'll just load Adrian Patterns 2 now. I'll go grab it. I should actually do. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Okay, whatever. Sorry, it's blank right now. Oh, turn the. Oh, move the vinegar, it's in the way. Drink some of my eggnog. Oh, fried chicken, last Christmas dinner. Is my sound off? Okay, good. Carl. Come on, you. Be proper. Thank you. Thieves! Let's see. Oh, okay, good. Pin. Oh, that was me. Yeah, I was just repeating what I said in my videos. No, I'm not really with it right now. Where is my... Okay, I'm gonna. You wanna. You're being a jerk, and I'm not gonna. Waste. This is my happy day. You're gonna. Cooperate, buddy. Ah, I didn't do the apostrophe, stinker. There we go, so yeah. My gotta work on getting my. I'm not sure if she's been up. I'll just. Oh, my friend, Merry Christmas!
Yes, you're right there, though. Oh. I mean, no, okay. done? Okay, we can come over here. Oh, would you like him? Is he still over here? Okay. Come on, hand. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go check my bacon in there. And there's more stones over there, but dude, you ain't winning. I don't know what your issue is other than the fact you're an idiot. And it's just plain eggnog. I didn't add anything. Oh, that's weird. I actually went past the... Huh. Okay, I'm gonna go check my bacon now. let me see how long the video is. And wait, where did I put my? I just lost my phone. Did I put it behind my butt? Oh, my phone's over there. Well, that's fine. No big deal. 46 minutes. Okay, time. Yeah, I can.